Mandrill blue and red ridged thing on its face? Check. Tie-dyed looking backside that wouldn't look out of place at an Allman Brothers show? Check. Ginormous fangs? Check. Weighing almost 80 pounds, and standing at 3 feet, the mandrill is the largest species of monkey. But despite being huge and colorful, mandrills, who live in the rainforests of Cameroon, Gabon, Equatorial Guinea, and Congo, are actually quite reclusive. Yes, they have those huge canines, but bearing them is typically a friend.